Bro, this is fucking crazy. Like, look around. We already defied the odds. Like, we already did it.
You already winning, right?
Bro, when my manager said, hey, man, like, a year ago, he goes, hey, would you ever fight Floyd Mayweather? I laughed. Like, all of you when you first saw the head. I said.
I'll never laugh at him again.
Oh, I can't believe it. This is fucking crazy. Bro, the bell's gonna ring. I'm literally gonna say a lot. I'm gonna go, this is crazy. And then just fucking put on a show.
You said you haven't knocked anybody out in how long?
A decade. He hasn't knocked anyone out in a decade. And it was Victor Ortiz, not some bullshit. Who are you knocking out, Floyd? Like, I ain't these guys. No offense. You know, Victor's tough, but I'm big. I'm a big guy. And I can take a shot.
Dude, this guy's been training his whole life.
He's pretty good. He's been training a while, they're saying. Decades even, huh? Shit.
What do you
Maybe I gotta rethink my game plan.
It's not too late, Logan.
Fuck. Cancel the fight!